I was born from a small blue egg in a white duvet. My story is not near as interesting as Ariel's. You know Ariel, the mermaid?
Ah, what a voice.
What a beautiful voice. What? Let me tell you of that evil sea witch trick. Ariel was once a
so sad, so foolish, they can fall to the ground.